Have you ever done a job in the rain but the customer persists that you keep going? Well, on this job it was absolutely pouring, but the customer had to leave soon so they wouldn't be able to pay us unless we finished the job on time. So we continued to work, and luckily the rain slowed down a little bit. What would you do?